The IPC stands for International Primary Curriculum. It helps students to showcase their learning, to think outside the box for the different mileposts for a pupil-led exhibition. They've been creating buildings, they've been creating their own inventions, they've been creating their own role plays from ancient Greece, and it really showcases their learning. So first, during the topic, they acquire knowledge about the topic, and then after that, it all leads to the exit point. Our exit points have flourished into pupil-led exhibitions. So it consists of projects that were created for their exit point, where all their learning comes together and it gets celebrated. Our IPC teachers, especially for the younger students, they created booklets. So the students, they had about 3 weeks to go through the booklets. It was a very good guidance for them. So for example, for inventions, they first had to think of a problem. Then they have to come up with possible solutions. They created a blueprint for the invention, created a material list, and all of this was in the booklet that was provided to them by the teachers. So for Milepost 1, they created their own building. They had to draw their building, also come up with the different materials that they needed. The teachers then got them the materials, and then they started doing it. Same for all the different Milepost 1, 2, and 3. The teachers guided them through it, and it was a big success.